Well, you never really know what something's worth until you go to sell it. And we are not sellers. We are not going to sell any assets.
Here's, I'd like to comment on the speculation about Michael's debt. Net worth, one doesn't want to have to sell those assets. So, those are cornerstone assets that we plan on keeping for Michael's children and keeping those in the family. And while I can't give out confidential details, it's been reported that Sony ATV is worth upwards of $2 billion, and Michael owns half.
Wow.